choke on some of the smaller fragments of cheese.